referee's initial instinct was probably right to reach for the yellow card.